In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum, viewers and dear plant lovers, dear nature lovers. Very warm welcome to you in Ashraf Botanical Garden. Here, as you can see, the vegetables in the beds in my kitchen garden, they are quite healthy. You can see, and the stage now arrived to add some more biofertilizer. Viewers, we have seen that initially I have added the biofertilizer in the soil when these seedlings were planted, when these seeds and were sown in the beds. And now, viewers, as you can see that they have taken sufficient growth, and now I am going to add some more fertilizer in it. You can see that this biofertilizer I'm going to add contains all the macro and micro nutrients. Yes, you can see I'm adding in the bed. I'm adding more and more micronutrients. Viewers, these micronutrients are free from dirt, pests, and also they are odorless. They haven't any bad aroma with it. You can see I'm adding this is where the cauliflower bed. Here I'm adding the biofertilizer. This bed contains ears, tomato plants, and the salad leaves. And this contains the chili plants. You can see. Here, this bed, you can see this is the bed of the brinjal plants, aubergine or eggplant. They are quite healthy, and now more nutrients is required, so I'm adding more and more. Here you can see that the biofertilizer which is on top of the leaves, I'm going to wash it with a shower. This is the spinach bed. You can see the spinach is quite healthy, and I have told you I have already picked once the first harvest the leaves of spinach. And we are, this is the salad leaves, a brown salad. Viewers, don't forget to wear gloves in your hand so that in order to avoid all sorts of contamination. And it is quite hygienic. With the packet of biofertilizer. Quarter packet you can add in these bed, in each bed. Viewers, you have to constantly replenish the nutrients which are consumed by the plants when they take growth. Different types of, which is better to add biofertilizers rather than chemical fertilizers. These biofertilizers, viewers, contain all sorts of macro and micronutrients, especially potassium, nitrogen, phosphorus, and the trace minerals which are required by the plants. Viewers, gardening is a very healthy activity. It keeps you constantly busy. And when you see the growth of different plants. You are always amused. You always enjoy such things. It is very healthy activity, very healthy hobby, and not only commercially viable, because it is going to give you a lot of vegetables which are quite costly these days. And you can grow them and you can pick these vegetables when required. So viewers, as you can see that I have added all the above fertilizers in these beds so that their growth sustain, not only sustain, but their growth may increase. Because when after some time these plants would grow some more and they would start giving flowers, and afterwards fruiting would start. So viewers, share these videos with your friends and with your loved ones and with all those who are interested in kitchen gardening. Take care of yourself and your loved ones. Allah Almighty keep you happy and healthy.